the reason why I was attracted to becoming a trainee train driver was it was a natural progression for me. I started off as a conductor within the railway, and then I started to see what the railway had to offer in regards to jobs, and it just seemed like a natural progression for me.